ब्लेस पोटले आ रहे हैं
मुझे टाइमिंग है तुम्हारे
कम
वाव इस बार चार
पोटले
व्हेन यू सेड
इन द पी आई
दैट
शी कुड डू अ टू थ्री यस
मोर देन दैट बैक बैक बैक
इट कुड बी
ये भाई भाई
Sushmita
Fascinating thing is, I see a lot of you having drawn a lot of bags. Like the angles were a lot of bags.
And,
you know, fascinating because we used to like to paint bags.
Ah, oh, nice.
You know, we're talking about, you know, we're talking about museums here. You know, with John Fernandes. That one?
Yes.
That one?
Oh, wow. Yes.
Come on. Point. You point.
This one.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, oh, light one.
And the big one?
Yes. One more to come.
One more?
Yeah.
How many times?
It's a light.
That is like it. I would like, which actress you want? I asked him. The first thing you told me was Sushmita.
The smartest people in the world are not very tall. You know, the ones that own the world are the ones that are not very tall.
Okay.
Now I see, he always got you to tie your hair. See?
She had lovely hair, a lot of hair. I'm married back to kids.
वो रहने दो शाहरुख खान
आए
वो शाहरुख खान कुछ भी नहीं
पसंद
है और बस हम एक और कंटिन्यू सुष्मिता
यस ऑफ कोर्स
सुष्मिता ना हम यहाँ हाय
थैंक यू
Absolutely Look at the colors.
Yeah.
The background and the foreground is merged. Yeah.
Very good.
Happy to see you.
How lovely to see you.
I have my friend, curator of the show, which is Lovely. Yeah. Is that an Indian model?
Each one is better than the other. So you look at one, it's like you have to figure out which is
from another world.
No, we don't want to be. I'm the center.
I'm on the left.
Thank you,
Baba. Hmm. Even Kalam Veda, kya event?
Pichana Govind.
Oh, I have not seen you for ages.
Yeah.
How were you when I came to See you and your new look.
Yes,
it's suiting you very much.
Thank you so much. So I just want to ask you, can you take a collection? Whatever you've seen through all the paintings, so what is your initial reaction about the paintings?
You know, like many of us, I know for years I have been very fond of art. I've always seen and explored new artists with new gifts, and mujhe art se bada lagav isliye bhi hai ki just like cinema, it has a way of imitating life and being drawn from life. especially with an artist like John Fernandes. He was a realistic form of an artist. He chose this form. Everything was about realism. He had actual models posing for him at a time when fine art was more, you know, modern art was taking birth in the fine art space. He did both fine art and commercial art. But tonight, what is really, really special is ye ke yahan par ek love story hai. Ek aisi love story jo mujhe bahut garv hota hai kehte hue ke ye mere desh mein hua, hamare logon ke beech hua. Ye jo art ka ek interpretation hai. Artists kahin hote hain, unke expression kahin hote hain. Bahut gifted log hamare beech aur beech rahe hain duniya bhar. But when I got the literature for today's exhibition and when I got to know the love story of John and Agnes, they were like a team. Unhone har cheez ek dusre ko ko bagair kahe sirf samajh kar kiya hai. It's almost like she says, art was John's first love, I was his second. Bahut kam log hote hain jo who make peace with that as a concept. They built a home and a world where till his last day, through all his accomplishments, he told Agnes to do three things amongst many other, but the three that I know of. First was that she should hold this exhibition in Jahangir Art Gallery, because in 1991 he started his first solo exhibition right here. And today I feel privileged ke unhone mujhe bulaya hai for this moment where she's keeping her promise to her loved husband and a great, great artist. I am extremely humbled and very touched that you thought of me. I am very, very happy that I'm here to be a part of that.
So well, so are we.
No, and I hope there's more romance like that, where you explore life, where you go through whatever it is that you experience and you remember that there is a togetherness, like she says, a soulmate.
Yes.
Mujhe mera soulmate mil gaya.
See, you asked me a question saying how do you feel reliving John's memories here today at this exhibition?
I feel great, of course, but actually John is in my heart and soul, and he lives in his art. Every day I see him in the morning, afternoon, night, you know.
House.
It's not necessary that I should have an exhibition to really. It's, you know, I relive every moment of the